counsel no fail.
Auntie Mela.
Professor Swallow Mo you go.
Auntie Mela.
Don't be silly up what you call me way.
Auntie Mela.
Don't be quack or boom, catacomb, woku.
Auntie Mela.
Erudite professor. Swallow Mo you go.
Once in a generation, a technology emerges that transforms a nation. Close new 4G network is exactly that. It is by far the fastest mobile internet in Nigeria and the first with nationwide coverage. Government institutions and big business will have the tools they need to build the powerhouse of Africa. Small business will be enabled to make the big leap. Medical procedures will be more advanced, and your home will become truly smart. With our most extensive national optic fiber network linked seamlessly to Glo One submarine cable, it is data speed and capacity beyond imagination. 4G will accelerate Nigeria's progress into the Super League, and everyone will see their lives change beyond recognition. The wait is over. Welcome to 4G LTE from Glo. Welcome to the new speed of life.
Madam, what is the matter?
I'm dead. Oh, I'm dead.
What happened? Where is it?
Please, let me be this. Let me jam you, madam.
Look at him here.
You were not looking at the road when you were pressing your phone, so my keke.
Okay, sorry. No, I'm not talking about that. Where's my phone?
Let's take you to the chemist now for proper checkup, please.
Are you out of your mind? You just knocked me down. Instead of taking me to a 5-star hospital, you're talking about a chemist.
No, nah, madam. Now you are kind of like a when you depress your phone. You didn't look now. Nah.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
Ow.
Sorry.
I need to take a picture. Ah. Oh. God. Oh. Oh. I need to update my social media.
Wow.
My followers need to know what just happened.
Oh.
Listen.
Wow.
Oh, this is cute.
No. I don't like this picture at all. With my nose pointing like a gun. Please delete it. Let's take another one.
Jumoke, this is my phone. And I decide which pictures to keep and the ones to delete.
Jumoke, this picture is fine now. See how you pouted. I love it.
Fine.
Sexy.
Fine. Lizzie, you can keep it on your phone. But please. Don't post it on any social media, please. With my nose like this.
But this is exactly how you are.
I beg, let's take another one. I'm finer than this. Let's take another one, please.
Oh, fine. No problem. All right.
We are talking.
So do you like
this? Can't you see? Look how cute I'm looking. Oh.
Sure you're happy now.
I'm happy, thank you. So you can post this one anywhere.
Okay. No. I don't think I'm looking fine here.
No, you're fine. Don't worry.
No, see my eyes here. No.
Hey, but you're not that fine.
No, eh? Listen. Who?
Carol, why keep your mouth like funny? You won't spoil the picture.
Hey, I doesn't want that. Here. That was how I was wanted. That was how we babies with Android phone was snap picture. It's my Photoshop. Snapshot it like that. Because...
Okay. No verse. Anything you see, take. Bye, snapper.
Here.
Yeah. Carol? What's in there for crime with the fire?
Snapshot it like that.
Stop waiting.
Snapshot it like that first. Snapshot it like that.
What's in the fire now?
That is how I was wanted, the picture. Hey! That was how I was wanted. That was the new pose. Created by me, Karu. It was called looking for something. And Karu.
Caroline, go to my car, open the pigeonhole, and bring my checkbook.
Alice. Mega. Oh my click. Then him. Oh, sorry, Professor, sir.
This is unbelievable and screwy. Since you got this smartphone, you have lost it.
Ah, Professor, sir? No, I was not lost it. It was in my hands.
I was giving you instructions and you were busy, entangled and intertwined with your smartphone, laughing like a simpleton.
I'm sorry, Professor, sir. It was my friend, Alice, that was sending me a picture in Pringin. The picture was making me laughter.
Now go to my car, open the pigeonhole, and bring my checkbook. One deal.
Happened?
Dog, I was just turning onto the other side and this thing fell on me.
Okay, this is Mr. Olani.
Sorry, Jerry. My name is Olani Pekun, Olaitan. I am the owner of the keke limousine that jammed you. Sorry.
Oh.
Sorry.
Welcome, sir.
Olani, she has minor bruises here and there, but she's getting better now.
Minor bruises? And you are giving her drips, eh? Don't you know that this thing costs money, eh? Anyway, she'll soon go home, Abby.
Yes, but you have to pay her bills before she leaves.
Me?
Sir, you need to take that out of her salary.
What is your own now? What is that? Is your head knocking grass? You want to argue with Abby?
No, guy.
Shut up!
Say something about my salary.
Shut up!
Wait, my selfie stick! I had a selfie stick when the accident happened. I think someone might have stolen it from my bag. I need a new selfie stick.
This way again. That's it. Sleep on the camera, baby.
Wait. Carol. What's that?
Selfish.
Your domestic assistant is going crazy for the selfie stick already.
Huh? Yeah.
Caroline, what are you doing?
The only thing you were sabi was how to sort recharging card. I was using my selfish wood, but stick.
Hi. It is selfish stick, not selfish wood, eh?
Well, I was not able to bought my own, so I was build my own.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And watch it. Let me see the magic you want to do with this your selfie pole line. Oh yeah, snap and watch it.
Chai! No wonder. I was forget that. That if you was want to snap selfish picture, you was need original selfish stick. Yes, because this one I was built was not get press button here. No wonder. I was snapshot, and I was not saw my Photoshop. Mm-hmm. Hi!
Prophet, prophet, Professor Johnbull. Prophet, prophet, Professor Johnbull.
10 years ago, Glow predicted that the future lay in data. They laid a dedicated fiber optic ring around the country, seamlessly connecting to cities, suburbs, and towns. They created innovative, flexible, and highly affordable data plans. Then, Glow launched 4G LTE, data so clear and so fast that it will transform the way Nigerians communicate, work, learn, and play. They can listen to millions of music tracks, enjoy thousands of movies, play online video games, and even watch live TV. Their homes have become smart homes. This is the new speed of life.
Enjoy the fastest data speed, plus free world-class content, like 10 gigabytes for 2,500 naira and 24 gigabytes for 5,000 naira. Available in all Glow World outlets and Glow dealers. Welcome to the new speed of life.
Professor, I said make an ask him for some advice for you. Because one man I come for my doya shop, I come bring one big pond for me. I say make I buy them so that I put to use them. They do them for internet. Say I put advertise them my yam for inside the pond. Say for this country, everybody I go see them. Now I say make I ask them question. Not true.
Ha! Ha!
What in be ha?
Hey! Hey! Medoya, how do you just come? You just talk anyhow? Eh? As if you are still in the bush. Eh? Can you hear yourself talk? That you want to sell your yam through phone.
Nga make accounting. What if you say me na bushman, you na forest man.
Me?
But yaka you na desert
you
man.
You don't know anything. You are a jungle man.
You like
you?
What
you? Control your mouth.
You know what?
You know, yeah, yeah.
Proximate people, proximate.
Proximate. You don't know. Say.
One more tantrum or bickering from any of you, I will throw you out. What a mumbo jumbo.
Eh?
Sorry, Professor, the way you point the honey, be like, my, he concern me, and I'm not a man, yes. And I'm not a man. Get out! Ah, this is paper.
Bringing me.
A smartphone can be defined as a kind of phone that have sense. Eh? You can take that phone and snap your jam, those your big jam, and you put it inside social media like outfit.
What? Yes. Now how I go take my big jam put them for inside the phone? How I go take it enter?
Thank you very much for that question. Now the phone, like I earlier said, is a smartphone. Now that phone have camera, it have video, it have text message. Nowadays, they have phone that even have fridge. It can have stove. Eh? It have dictionary. It have Bible. It have Quran. Some even phone can even have shrine. Now, you take this phone and then you snap your yam and put it inside social media. You can put it for example, you put it inside Facebook. Like you, Olaniji. Is it Ngwabi? Eh? Your Ngwabi, you can put it. You can put Isiewu, you can put pepe soup, and you can put your kusi soup, and all kind of soup inside social media.
He deserves a round of applause.
What is a handshake? A professional handshake.
You know what this means to me? You know, it doesn't happen like this. Someone cry tears of joy.
Pretty.
So what's the name, please?
Chantel.
Chantel, I saw you taking selfie.
Yeah. I love taking my selfies, but it's quite unfortunate I don't even have a selfie stick to use. Yeah, I had an accident recently and somebody stole it from my bag.
In that case, I have two selfie sticks. I'll give you one and I'll make use of one.
You're joking, right?
I'm not joking. I said I'm going to give you one. I'll make use of one.
Are you serious?
So why don't you hop into my car and go to my hotel room and you pick it up?
Yes!
You will do
it. Oh my God!
Come on.
Selfie stick!
It's when I want to know where everybody fails for this hotel. Or you use my hotel to run shop here.
What's happened? Who's pursuing you?
I want to collect a selfie stick.
Selfie stick? Did I pursue you? Did you pay full?
Please,
get out of here, please. Why are you dragging me like this, like traveling back? Okay, wait, let me do verification. Did you pay or you pay half? Wait, see, you are a woman and you are playing barefoot here.
Don't cry. Don't cry now.
Ife Yoruchukwu, come with your friends. The matter at hand concerns all of you.
This is not acceptable. Sit down.
What's your name, my dear?
My name is Chapel.
Chapel.
Chantel.
Oh, Chantel. That's French. Right. What exactly happened?
Okay, I didn't know. She's among of the people that sang that song that they used to sing in church.
Thank you. My dear young lady, what exactly happened?
Prof, before I proceed, I need the police to arrest the gentleman in room 204 at the Tux Hotel. That man assaulted me because he realized I had this thing for selfie sticks.
Fine girl. The Allah make you tell us all this story because all of us I like and story one. And Parpeso, I will give you advice one. Maka talk.
It's not really a story, okay? It's an experience. So I met this gentleman, you know, I liked him. He invited me out for a drink and I followed him. He realized I had this thing for taking selfies and, you know, I was like so much into pictures. So he invited me into his hotel room.
Chances.
Chantel.
Chantel.
So after my boy jammed with my limousine and I had to pay your hospital bill by force. So you now enter another wahala. Taking Midoya, what is the name of that thing?
Selfish.
Taking selfish, Abby. Continue with your story.
So when I entered his room, he pushed me onto the bed.
Eh?
He started taking off his clothes.
Bon Dieu.
But I managed to escape though.
Jay! Say!
Prof, please, you need to call the police. That man has to be arrested.
Eh? You want him arrested for what? Do you have evidence? Eh? Chassis? Or don't you know that policeman will be asking you that why do you take your two legs and follow him inside the hotel room?
I wasn't thinking straight.
Yes, he wasn't thinking straight. He was thinking zigzag.
I was blinded by my love for taking selfies. Prof, please call the police. Please, I'm begging you. If not for anything, this can save another girl.
Ha! God save me, oh. Hey, Samson from America asked me to come and collect my selfie stick today. I won't go, you know. I won't go. Eh?
Why do we women like following men we don't know enough to hotel rooms just to collect things that they promised us? I mean, it is horrendous.
Oh, yes. You should never follow a man you do not know anything about to any place other than a public place.
Oh, yes.
Should that be a park, a mall, or an eatery?
Hey, Professor, please, tell her.
Tell who?
You.
He's telling you.
No,
he's talking to you, Jumoke.
Oh, yes. All of you. All of you.
All of you.
You too. You.
Yes, Officer Cletus. Oh, yes. The world is now a global village due to technological advancements. The emergence of smartphones and social media platforms have made the world a beautiful place, thereby making communications and life easy for everyone. But these advancements have their downside. Don't let your smartphones be smarter than you. Use your phones. Do not let your phones use you. Pressing your phone while in a meeting, walking on the street, or driving is dangerous. That is phone abuse. It is dangerous to crave for things you can't afford. Meeting people online is great, but you must be wary of where and how you meet such persons. Always let such meetings be in public places. Your food is meant to be eaten, not photographed, and sent to media platforms to attract views. Oh yes, mind where and how you take your selfies, with or without a stick. Snap wisely. Oh yes, I remain Johnbull Iriwa Wawu Makati Makmwewe, Professor, your friend. Over and out.
Prophet, Prophet, Professor Johnbull. Prophet, Prophet, Professor Johnbull.
Father, come on. See, come this gizzard. Who did that deliver?
Yes, I go put a oga. This is who you have lent you.
Why you shake now? What do they worry? Cut them down.
Make a put this one, go. Your money is paid to pay for this one, so yeah.
I don't pay already now.
Yeah? Yeah?
See, if you pay yesterday, you know they pay today. Now free tomorrow now.
Make I tell you, wallahi this one no be close to your support. Pretty tomorrow, it never reach here. Wallahi you kwa. Somebody like you are go pay me my money now.
Now lie there everywhere.
What if? You are go pay me for my suya. Like, pay me my money now.
Yeah, calm down, calm down.
As you talk about my meat, like, tell me now who are go pay for this suya. Who go pay for all this meat? Yeah? You talk about my suya, bin it.
Whatever airtime or data you use, in one day you can get double the amount back tomorrow to browse, text, and talk to all networks. Free. Dial *600# today.
The largest data network. Glow. Grandmasters of data.
Intellectual, swallow more.